Now, what is the range of this graph? Focusing on negative 3, we say y is greater than or equals to negative 3.